outside my window, going everywhere. People that are happy, people without a care. We all got to love, it's a natural thing, don't you know? The sooner we find what we need, got me feeling it, happy to show. I'm gonna change my method, get me a big handle. I'm gonna make all the leaves of the country get it together and bring them home. We all got to be loved, it's a natural thing, don't you know? Sooner we find what we need, got me feeling it, happy to show. Circus, those men on the web, their feet hanging, their feet up. No, they're counting on their daily luck to bring them through the fire. Oh, my baby.
Superstar who many have considered to be a natural to the sport.
It doesn't take long to see why she's garnered such praise. She has the instincts that not even most seasoned veterans possess.
It is hard to disagree with that assessment.
But she'll have to maintain her composure as she's going up against a woman with a penchant for getting under her opponent's skin.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout.
Vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Turning the tables there.
A series of reversals.
Nailing clothesline.
Great ups.
Oh, foot just stomping down. She flips it back on her. Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me? Oh, my goodness.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Far away slam. Plenty of hits coming her way now.
Left shot hits the ribs.
Knee left. Able to counter.
Going up high with the punch.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups. And look at her feeding off the WWE Universe's energy.
Strikes with a kick.
She avoids the attack completely.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Clothesline!
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
An elbow drop. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking. High risk.
Big miss right there.
Stomp after stomp, relentless.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Was ready for that.
Getting tossed around. Turning the tables.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Backbreaker. She's taking a beating here.
And this match is not over yet. Things are only going to get harder from here.
And the cover for the win. She kicks out with force.
How at this point? You don't even stay down long enough for a one count is beyond comprehension.
Ooh, she just turned it around. Got it scouted. Whatever's playing here can't be good. Shoot your face after that one. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
And she is rapidly dictating the pace.
Yeah, she is going all out.
Taking this outside. This could be good. And now she's getting back into the ring. Returning to the ring now.
Yeah, clothesline.
Ouch. She wants to take this one outside the ring, it seems. Double axe handle.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Evading offense. She heads into the ring. Comes back into the ring.
Oh, clothesline! Hellacious power slam!
Oh, it didn't go as planned there.
Ooh, what a forearm claw. Big blow! Could be felt throughout the arena.
Great ups.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
She'll need some serious recovery time after this.
She is barely standing at this point. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Oh, and she got out of there. She continues to take on an overbearing offense.
She's got to reestablish herself.
Got the eye. Disarmor. It's got to be over.
Oh, man. There's nowhere for her to go. This may be over. Quick tap out.
Unbelievable. This is a match over.
restless hearts. It's been a long time. Out here on the journey for a glimpse of paradise. Scared.
Took a walk
across the old sacks.